As a traditional month to say thank you, IT Direct uses the month of November to try and raise money for a worthy charity every single year. This year, we felt the people of Puerto Rico could really use our help, recovering from two devastating hurricanes. As a way to help us raise money, our Director of Operations, Jon Pace, volunteered that if we raise over $5,000, he would shave off his prized possession, his beard. And so today, he's graciously agreed to follow through on that commitment since we have raised over $5,000 for Unidos por Puerto Rico.
Wow.
It looks good, dude.
Honestly.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.